I already got some too. That's the usual. Sometimes you can't get a girl, you just go and do that. Costs more money, but fuck it. Nowadays, girls don't value you or towards anything. Let's look at soda machine.
Yeah, this shit'll kill ya.
I'll be drinking that shit out every day. What am I use the phone for? No. That shit.
Want it by the hour or for the whole night? Oh,
You.
I work here, okay? I work the front desk. It's to help pay rent. So, now you know. I know I should have told somebody, but Beast would lose his mind if you knew. Beast is a proud man, Bigby. He wants to do right by me, and he just couldn't handle it if he knew I had to do this so we don't get evicted.
You should really tell Beast.
So he's supposed to get a job or to get checked out or something?
I will. I just need to in my own time. By the way, thanks for covering for me. So, what are you doing here? Oh, you have a key.
Someone else was murdered last night.
I heard.
The victim was someone who worked at the Pudding and Pie. Lily. She, come around here ever?
Oh, yes. The troll. I did see her. I mean, you know, we never really spoke, but she came off a tad intimidating.
Ever see Lily with someone here? Maybe on a job?
Sometimes, but nobody I've recognized. I haven't worked here that long, though.
How about a room register? Or someone named Mr. Smith?
That's all we get here. Smiths, Jones, or Johnsons. I think the last ones are jokes.
Ever meet a girl named Faith? Or just maybe hear that name?
I might have. I don't know. By the end of the night, it's kind of a blur with all the names. Tara, Brandy, Amber, Heather... Sorry.
Okay, random people, yeah.
I talked to Tweedledee earlier today. He mentioned you in passing. Do you know him, or his brother?
I took out a loan. For back pay. It was like our third notice. And ever since then, those annoying freaks have been pestering me for the money, plus interest.
Why take out a loan from those two?
It was from the crooked man.
Beauty.
You don't know how desperate I was, Bigby. I had nowhere else to go.
Woodsman?
Look, if this ever happens again, come see me or Snow first, all right?
I tried.
Have you seen Snow White down here? Or maybe somebody glamored as her?
You know, it's funny. I did see someone who I thought looked a lot like her, but she didn't say anything when she saw me, even though she knew that I saw her. I just assumed it wasn't Snow and went about my business.
Thanks.
Wait. It'll be better if anyone sees you that they at least see you with me, so they know that I didn't let you just wander around by yourself. 5 minutes. Please.
We'll see, Beauty.
Just be ready to act like I'm trying to kick you out.
That won't be hard.
Can I get a fresh set of towels?
I assume you'll be filing some kind of an official...